Newcastle going at it with second place Blackburn. 27 minutes in, the Geordies teamer gets by a long ball to Kevin Gillespie, who blisters this shot past Tim Flowers. Blackburn kept trying to equalize, but defender Des Hamilton seemed to be in the way each time. Once off this corner by Stuart Ripley, then again off this shot by Tim Sherwood. Finally, 59th minute, Chris Sutton found the net without Hamilton in front and slotted it home. Newcastle, Blackburn draw at once.